Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video. Really happy to see you all here for another one. And I am taking a walk right now, of course, trying to get my daily steps in. But more importantly, I wanted to talk to you guys about what day it is today. And today is a special day, hence why I'm doing an impromptu video here. For those of you who do not know, today is my birthday. Now it's interesting, on my birthday, I find myself being reflective of where I'm at in life, what I've been able to accomplish, who I've been able to help. I mean, there's so many thoughts that are going on in my mind. And one of the things that I can tell you, and one of the things that have been on my mind for quite some time is, I'm very thankful that the very thing that I teach you guys about, so engineering, technology, finance related topics, those things have been available to me through the power of the internet. If you guys are joining me and you know, I look at the analytics, I know that I have some folks that are in their early teens. We have, you know, a good percentage of our audience are in their 20s. You know, you guys had the ability to run into people like myself who are willing to openly share and teach you all how to be successful, because prior to my generation, you had to know people, meaning you had to be in those spaces to figure out stuff. People just didn't connect with you online. You had to be able to seek out the information, go find it, and it was much harder back then. So one of the things that I'm so appreciative of, especially in my group, and when I say group, I mean my generation, and my peers that are my age, I'm very appreciative of the fact that I got to see the internet be built out. I went through the stages of having DSL and dial-up. By the way, we're going backwards, so let's go forward. Dial-up first, and DSL second, cable, fiber, right? Having access to high-speed internet to be able to connect with people around the world and share your story. I mean, to me, that's incredible, because I will be honest, I am successful today off of the backs of others who have learned the information and just passed it along. I had access to connecting with folks who have been successful from a finance perspective, who have been successful from an engineering perspective, and they were sharing their information online, especially on YouTube, before that was the popular thing to do. When I was coming up, these people weren't making money. YouTube was nothing but cat videos and silly little videos, and it wasn't a thing where people can say, hey, I want to be a YouTuber. So for me, it was a really interesting place that I can seek the knowledge that I was looking for, learn from other people, and apply it in my life, and it has helped me out tremendously. Now, there is a caveat there. The caveat is that you have the ability to have access to the internet, and also as well have access to a device that can connect to the internet for you to watch the videos. So I was very fortunate, of course, that I picked a career that was very lucrative, and it allowed me the ability to have access to computing and all types of technology that most people don't have access to. Now in today's world, technology is ubiquitous, everyone has it, so there really isn't an excuse to be able to go out there and find the information. But I will say there are some people in situations that just don't have access, and I get that. So here's what I like to do for my birthday, and especially because my wife keeps asking me, what do I want for my birthday? She's been asking me for a month what I want for my birthday, and here we are today on the day, and I still haven't given her an answer. And so she did the best that she could to get me a gift. But more importantly, I think for me, what I want to do for my birthday is I want to help somebody out there be able to apply the information that they're learning for my channel. So in order to learn how to have a big shovel, as I call it, and get into these engineering or technology jobs, you need to have a computer, of course, to be able to practice what you're learning. And then once, of course, you get the job and you land the position, you grab onto the other parts of the channel where you learn about the finances part to understand what you do with the money. So the first part, right? Step one, how do you practice your skills if you don't have a computer? Well, that's where today comes into play. So for my birthday, I'm gonna be giving away a free laptop. Yep, you heard that correctly. I'm going to be buying a laptop and I'm gonna be giving it away to a subscriber, a lucky subscriber on my channel. Now, in order to participate in this particular raffle that I'm gonna do, there's a couple things that you gotta do. And follow me closely here because you wanna make sure you follow everything to the T. Because if you miss something, unfortunately, I'm just gonna go on to the next person. So rule number one, you have to live in the United States. I'm sorry, I look at the analytics. I know that I have watchers and subscribers in other parts of the world. I love you guys, I really do, but I gotta be able to ship the product out to you somehow. And I need to make sure that I know that it gets to you. So the easiest way possible, of course, is to make sure you're in the United States. All right, so rule number two. Rule number two, if you're gonna participate in this raffle, you have to be a subscriber to the channel. Now, if I didn't mention it in the beginning, make sure you go ahead and subscribe to the channel and turn on your notifications so that way you know when we upload new videos to the channel, or I may just do another raffle in the future. I'm feeling kind of generous, so don't forget to subscribe. So after you're done subscribing to the channel, rule number three, leave me a comment in the comment section below. I wanna know what you guys have learned on my channel. I need to understand what interests you guys, right? I have an idea because I look at the numbers, but also as well too, if there's something that you wanna know and I haven't covered it, let me know in the comments section below. Or if you learned something already and you thought it was phenomenal, you can leave that comment in the comment section below and let me know what you learned and say how awesome it is, right? It's good to understand that what I'm doing is helping you guys out. Because that's what I want for each and every one of you to be successful. And lastly, rule number four, after you guys done 1 through 3, in your comment, when you're getting ready to leave me that message, make sure that you put in a number and you're gonna take a guess between 1 through 100. Let me say that again. Number three was going to be put in a comment, right? And that comment is going to be something that you learned and you really appreciate about the channel, or something that you are looking to learn and I haven't covered it. That'll be number three. And then on top of that, to add to that comment, rule number four, take a guess and put your number 1 through 100. And why do I tell you all these things? Well, I'm gonna make another video for you guys and I'm gonna create a very simple number generator. And that number generator is going to decide the winning number, and that is going to be the person in which I send the winning prize to. And remember, it's gonna be a laptop. So you're gonna get a free laptop in order to practice what you learn on my channel. So real quickly, guys, let's run through the rules real quick. So remember, number one, make sure you live in the United States of America. I need to be able to ship the product to you somehow. Once I pick a winner, we're gonna obviously communicate back and forth and you're gonna let me know what your information is so I can ship out the laptop to you. And if you're wondering what laptop it is, I still haven't decided. I just know it's going to be a laptop. Rule number two, you have to make sure that you subscribe to the channel. If you're not a subscriber and you're looking to win that laptop, unfortunately, that's not gonna work. You need to be a subscriber in order to be able to win the laptop. So again, subscribe to the channel. Trust me, it's in your best interest. And don't forget to turn on your notifications, that way you know when I upload new videos to the channel. Rule number three, again, make sure you leave me a comment in the comment section below, letting me know what you've learned. It's always good to understand what piques your interest. I mean, I already have an idea, but I wanna hear that from you. Or the other thing you can tell me is, what are you interested in learning from a tech, finance, or engineering perspective? And we'll obviously make videos on that as well. And of course, lastly, rule number four, in that comment that you did for number three, take a guess. The number is going to be 1 through 100. And then after you've done 1 through 4, I'm gonna make a video, and it's going to be a video of creating a code generator, or should I say a number generator. And that code is going to pick a number for us, a random number. That person is going to be the winner of the laptop. Now, For those who may be asking, well, what happens if two people get the number right? Well, we're going to pick whoever left the comment first. So it's in your best interest in order to leave the comment as soon as possible. Now, if you're wondering when will this all happen, I'm gonna leave the video up for a month to give people an opportunity to go ahead and put in their guess, and also as well give others an opportunity to watch the video because there might be some new people who end up watching the channel. So remember, you got a month to get all this done, and you're gonna win a laptop if you end up guessing the number. Now, what if somebody doesn't guess the number? What happens there? Well, we're gonna pick somebody who got close to the number. So whoever gets the closest, they will be picked in order to get this free laptop. Now remember, there is going to be a winner. So it's in your best interest to go ahead and like this video. Also, subscribe to the channel and turn on your notifications so that way you're notified whenever we upload new videos, especially the one where I'm talking about, where we're gonna pick a winner. And lastly, share this video with a family member or friend so that way they have an opportunity to win the laptop just as much as you. Unless if you don't like them and you wanna take the laptop for yourself, then I get it, but go ahead and share it with them so that way they have an opportunity to win a laptop as well. All right guys, so I'm gonna finish my walk over here. I gotta make sure that I get these steps in. As today is my birthday, and as I reflect, I need to figure out how I make sure that I help out as many people as possible. And I need to make sure that they're able to practice and get their skills up, because I want people to have access to the same incredible opportunities that I've had. I didn't think that engineering technology was this lucrative. I just happened to fall into it. So if you guys are interested in making the same amount of money, and when I say money, right, it comes with a lot of opportunities, not just money, but you know, the networks that you start building. There's many other things. I mean, there's so many positives to this, and I want this for everybody. Make sure you subscribe, make sure you like, share the video, and I will see everybody in the next video, and keep on the lookout for the video where I pick a winner. I'll see everybody there.